Good morning! Welcome back to my channel. This is Hina, and today I'll be filming my day on Saturday. For the first time, everything will be in English, and this is also my first time going around and talking on the camera at the same time, so we'll see how it goes. I thought about vlogging in Japanese, but I would be with my boyfriend who doesn't speak Japanese at all, and I thought that would be a little weird for him, so I will put subtitles in Japanese so everyone can enjoy. So yeah, come with me to the Saturday adventure. So right now it's about 10:30. I'm just waiting for my boyfriend to wake up so we can go out, and we're heading to Kaneohe side today. We're going to the Valley of Temples. And the weather looks really nice today, so hopefully it's sunny up there too. For some reason, it's usually rainy or cloudy there, so we'll see how the weather is up there. But yeah, and we'll head out soon. So what do you think about me vlogging in English?
It's normal. Well, I mean, I can understand, obviously.
He doesn't seem too excited, but it's okay. I'll see you guys at the lunch place. I'll have the Ari chicken sandwich with side salad, please. And then can I also get the lilac or plantation iced tea?
Yeah.
It looks really good. What did you get again?
I believe that's cool pork, and I got it with spicy onion with macaroni.
Oh, I see. I got an Irie chicken sandwich with Jamaican spice, with salad. Is that a rice cracker?
It's kakimochi.
Kakimochi? Well, kakimochi in Japanese is arare, but I don't know where the kakimochi came from, because the kakimochi is such a common term for rice cracker here. But we never call it kakimochi in Japan, so I was really confused.
Itadakimasu.
What?
Garlic aioli in here is really good. Let me try to eat this gracefully. Hey. I hope the lighting is good. What kind of bread? French bread? Sandwich bread? Baguette. There's cilantro in it. I love it.
Alright, now we finished eating at Uwahi Grill, and now we're headed to the Valley of Temples, which is the main activity of the day. Yeah, so high school life in Hawaii. I told you I had a happy hour with my coworkers, right? Virtual happy hour. And so they were asking me like, oh, when did you move to Hawaii? How was it, you know, when I first moved? I was expecting the high school to be like High School Musical. Yeah, lockers, nice cafeteria, and like cute blonde with blue-eyed boys. Well, I was expecting Zac Efron to be like showing me around, right? I was surprised by high schools in Hawaii. I was like, this is so ghetto. Like, people sit down on the ground. And there's no ACs, even though we're in Hawaii.
Oh, sorry.
So I was talking to my coworkers about my experience, and they were like, what? I thought high schools in Hawaii would be nice and blah, blah, blah. I'm like, we don't got budgets for schools. So that was funny how people think that we're in a paradise and we have everything nice, but like, no. When it comes to education, it's not the best, unless you go to private school. To the Valley of Temples. It's pretty quiet. Feels like we're in Japan and everyone's like hitting that bell. I'm gonna take this microphone closer to the water. I don't know. What is this?
These are fish food.
What is it made out of?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's only $2? Not bad?
Yeah.
Not bad. Sadly, my camera died, so I'm filming on my phone. Hopefully this works. But anyways, thanks so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye!